do we expect them to be encyclopedias of knowledge, for our knowledge changes at their rapid rate? We can only hope that within these resources, students fit with them and learning how to learn. But we're not alone concerned with curricular life. Extracurricular life at Irvine is an equally important part of the development of young people coming here. The charter students will have the opportunity to plan the programs involved in student life, in student newspaper, various student organizations, the kind of living facilities that shall be developed here, all making for what we hope will be an exciting, an interesting, and profitable first year at Irvine. For what they shall do here sets the pattern for what will come in the future.